With the NavVis Indoor Viewer add-in for Autodesk Revit, you can connect BIM models to reality. NavVis Indoor Viewer is 3D building visualization software that displays point clouds and panoramic images captured by 3D laser scanners as realistic digital buildings in browser. Connecting your Revit BIM model to NavVis Indoor Viewer will simplify your verification workflow during modeling.
We found that we actually can save a lot of time when we do modeling from point clouds to the BIM models. And we have actually estimated about a 10% time saving in this process. And it gives the model a clear view of what's in the building and how to model each element and take decisions that we normally would use a lot of time and information to translate from the field worker to the office worker where we do the modeling. So normally we would take a lot of pictures and tell them this is this room and try to hand over the information about the rooms in a more manual way. But with the plugin, we have a fully automatic way on telling what's in each room and give a 360 photo overview of any situation in the room. And that's a big benefit.
You can easily spot the differences between the as-is and as-built conditions with a side-by-side comparison. The add-in gives you access to all of the NavVis Indoor Viewer functions. View, search for, and add information. Improve collaboration with every stakeholder by publishing and sharing information online. The NavVis Indoor Viewer add-in for Autodesk Revit is available for free in the Autodesk App Store. Download it now and then head to www.navvis.com/indoorviewer to find out more and start a free trial.